At this stage, cachers find themselves very next to where they started. But now they have to catch two chickens. Both chickens have to be released, caught from one cage, and placed to another smaller cage. Those that have quick reflexes may find themselves ahead of the flock. At this stage, cachers must use some mathematics to get to their next stage. Using the distances from pre-existing caches, they need to use these values in some mathematics equations. Cachers have to be careful though, because one digit off can send them off in the wrong direction.
How many miles is geoprobation temple ride from where you are now?
There's like quicksand out there. Okay, so much for the quicksand.
Bucknuts or go caching? Well, we had the second one right. We didn't have the first one right. Okay, thank you.
She said, if you're out at the highway, you've gone way too far. And I'm like, great.
At this stage, while there is no difficult task to complete, cachers may have a hard time finding the cache due to previous hides from previous cachers.
Well, we were on the other side of the creek with you, so we went the long way.
Long, long. Yeah. All right, I'll finish this out.
All right.